Hey Logicalistics! For today's video, I decided that I'm going to be painting my old shoes. So I just got a new pair of shoes for Christmas, so I have these old ones. These. And they have holes in them, like, they're trashed. But they have these white stripes here. I'm like, it would be kind of cool if I added some color to these stripes. So what I decided, I got out some paint, and I'm gonna paint these stripes. It might completely fail, and plus it doesn't matter, I'm just always gonna throw these away anyway. But if it goes well, I might go get another pair of shoes from my garage that I don't ever wear and paint those too, but that's only if this goes well. This paint might suck, like I just found it. I hope it works, but if not, it's okay. I thought it'd be a fun video, so let's get right onto it. So the first thing I need to do, I think, is tape around where I need to paint so I don't get paint anywhere I don't want paint, you know? Just found this painter's tape, so hopefully it works. So I just taped one side of one shoe. I'm trying to think of the colors and everything. So this already has some paint on it from painting a parking spot like a while ago. So I have to do that red. I already decided that. But I have like a few options. So I could do blue, red, blue, red. Or I could do blue, red, red, blue. These are my two colors, by the way. This and red. So, or I could them all red, but I kind of want to make it like fancy. I don't know. I'll figure it out. So here's what I decided to do. I've taped this one too. And I decided that I'm going to just paint this one first because it has to be red. There's already red on it. So if I really like the red, that one might change my decision on this one. Does that make sense? Wish me luck, guys. Wish me luck. Oh no. Oh, good. Okay, so I just finished this one, but not finished. It's the first coat, I guess. So I'll just let it like dry and then do another coat because the middle is very not red. I think I'm still gonna do the blue on this side. Or did this whole side red, this whole foot red, and that whole foot blue. Oh my gosh, this is hard. Okay, I just did my second layer on here. I'll probably do a third one or something. I don't know. But I decided I'm gonna do blue, red, red, blue. So the blues are on the outside, the reds are on the inside. I'm scared, guys. This is what the blue looks like. I think it'll look good because blue and red mixture is slick. I don't know. The first layer of this one's done. It goes on really weird. Probably because it's a shoe, but after coats, I think it'll look better. We're gonna let these both dry and then continue on. This is taking longer than I thought because it's taking forever to dry. This one, I did a few coats. I don't think it's done though. Like, you can still see white. And this one, I think it's pretty much done. Like, there's just a few spots that I need to touch up and then it's drying. So it's a little wet still. So this side is all complete, looking good, looking fancy. Just started to do this side, like first layer is done, but I really am liking the red. The red's a win. This one is taking forever to dry, so, but it's getting darker, so that's good. Okay, I think I'm all done. I just still have the tape on. Voila, 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 voila. I think they look kind of cool. Okay, y'all, so it's like a day or two later, and I like my shoes so much that I decided that I'm gonna paint another pair of shoes. So I found my old white Vans. They're really dirty, I never wear them. Like, this has a little stain of blood, probably from like hurting myself. But I'm like, I never wear these anymore, why not paint them? So I had no idea what to do though, but I found some paint, some different paint here. But I love these colors, they're lavender and blue, I'm like, cute. So, I noticed these lines here. I could paint a whole color on the top, and then a color on the side, and then a color on the heel. And then on this side, it would be like the opposite, right? So it would be like blue and then purple. The only hard part about this is I'm gonna have to take out the laces and paint around the holes. That's gonna be really difficult. Okay, so I have it taped and I think we're ready to start. I'm gonna start with the blue because I feel like I'm gonna like the blue more and hopefully I don't hate it. I just did the first color. It's so pretty. I'm obsessed with it. And then I'm gonna do the purple next. I'm kind of scared out of the purple because I just am obsessed with this color. Like, I kind of want to paint the whole shoe this color, not gonna lie. But I'm not. Gotta make it more exciting. So I have my purple ready. Look at this. I finished this shoe! Woo! It looks cool. Like, before and after. That one looks better.